I was here one. I was here when I was ambassador.
President.
Nigeria life matter. Nigeria life matter. Nigeria life matter.
Look at it. If this can be done to our presidency, in this country, if this can be done to our presidency, how much are we as many citizens? Let me see, you are not safe.
We didn't come to make trouble.
You are not safe. For more than how many hours you have been calling. We've been calling you, please. Nobody. Please, be careful. Nobody should injure themselves. Be careful. Be careful.
The thing falls on its own.
Be careful.
Nigeria life matter in Ghana. Nigeria life matter in Ghana.
Of course.
We are human beings.
Right.
We can't breathe.
That's right.
We are on our leg.
We are suffering.
If this thing can be done to our High Commission resident, this is Nigeria here.
Overnight.
The woman life is in danger. The woman life is in danger all over the world. America, Europe, our High Commission life is in danger. Please, we can't breathe.
Hello, my people. This is quick one. This is what is happening in Ghana. That is what I'm bringing to you, my people. But one thing we are keeping telling people, that instead of you to begin to identify yourself, to begin to tell people who you are, begin to tell people your identity, you are still in there talking about Black Life Matters. Black Nigerians' life matters. Who are Nigeria? Is a Nigeria a country? Listen to me, my people. You see, this thing we have come to do, you see, Nigeria's life will never matter anywhere in the world. Till you begin to identify yourself, till you begin to tell them who you are, you think it's in that contraption called Amenable Zoo that you will still be going to another man's land and begin to start to be doing Ojoro there. They will never allow you people. They will never allow you people. Nigeria is not a nation. That is what we are trying to tell people. You see all these things they are doing to you people. You call yourself Nigeria and you are carrying the green, white, green as a flag. This is how they will be molesting you people. That is how they will be treating bad to you people. That is how they will be destroying your properties any place you go, and you keep on telling them that you're in Nigeria. That is how they will keep on destroying your properties. That is how they will keep on destroying your life, and anything that you put hand on, they will keep on destroying it. Because you people have been doomed and daft in your thinking. You think that this thing they are doing, you think that they don't have right? Because they know that your land has no meaning. Ghanaian people know that your land has no meaning. Nigeria means niggas area. Nigeria means dark. Nigeria means no. You see, you heard what that reporter was saying. You see, look at what they are doing to their presidency. We are telling you that Nigeria people don't have president now. They will keep on telling you presidency. And they will keep on molesting you people. They will keep on treating you people bad as far as long you keep on saying one Nigeria, or you keep on identifying yourself as a one Nigeria. Believe me, you see all this thing, it will never stop. Ghana people, when they wanted to get their own independence, they give them Gold Coast, but they change it to a Ghana. That is what you think they don't know. They know that Nigeria are extreme business. They know that this thing is a business. They know that no one calls Nigeria. That is why they will keep on treating you like this, till you begin to identify yourself and call your name of your place. You see, all this thing, as it coming from Ghana, it will be going like that. It will be House of Commissioner in Ghana have been destroyed. It's good because Nigeria has no name. Nigeria is not a country. Nigeria is not a nation. Nobody owns Nigeria. Nobody rules Nigeria. Nigeria don't have president. Nigeria don't have president. They have high president. Nigeria don't have the commander of the army. Nothing is working in that contraption. All of them have fainted. All of them are missing in action. You think Ghana people don't learn? You think Ghana people don't know? You think Ghana people don't know that nobody will speak for you people? As you don't have president, as you don't have vice, the vice we have now, I don't know what her job is doing. You think Ghana people don't know that that Nigerian presidency has been hijacked by a woman? By Aisha Buhari and his boyfriend parading themselves, giving people order over 200 million. They are commanding a woman that nobody elected her. A fraud in the highest order. Fraud. Corrupt fraud. You people are seeing the fraud. You don't want to say something. The other country will say something. You think they are daft like you people. It's what you people are thinking. Ghanaian people, they are not daft. And you see, if you people never take time, we have been telling you people, come up now and defend your own land. Your indigenous person. Defend your indigenous land. Stop making stupid and idiot of yourselves, calling yourself a Nigerian, calling yourself a one Nigeria, and you are calling the international community to come and help. Don't you know that international people knows that you are not a nation? Don't you know that? Or you never come to your score? You still calling Nigeria. The more you are calling Nigeria, the more they will keep on destroying your life and your properties and things that you own in other lands. We are not Nigeria. I am not a Nigeria. I am a Biafra man. I am a Biafra. Begin today. Begin to identify who you are. Tell them that you are Oduduwa Yoruba. Tell them that you are Arewa Hausa. But if you fail to identify yourself, so things will be happening and nothing will be done. I am telling you. You don't have president. You don't know about that. You don't have vice president. You don't know about that. The commander of army. You don't have. Don't you know about that? Don't you know that nobody in Asorok, don't you know? Don't you know that people have hijacked the Asorok, don't you know? You want us to be still shouting? It will keep on happening. Quick one. Now, so we want it, and that's so it's going to happen to Nigeria. We have destroyed them. We have told the whole world who they are. They will never see Nigeria as nothing. And this thing will keep on happening. As far as you people are still calling one Nigeria, when I don't want to come, let us destroy, let us break. Let us everybody go. If you people keep on delaying, this is kind of thing you people will keep on saying. He say, he say, he say.